And these are today's shoutouts. If you want to see yourself in the next video, then subscribe and leave a comment. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Arca here, and I'd like to ask you a favor. If you find this video useful, please do make sure to subscribe to my channel. Help me grow, and I'm starting to gift subscribers. More info at the end of the video. Please enjoy. What is up, boys? Arca here, back again with a brand new video. So in this one, I'll tell you how you can get a custom matchmaking key. It is very easy to do, and you don't even need to be a content creator to have it. And when you have it, it can be used to create private lobbies. Only you and people who have your code can join. This is mainly used by competitive players, because public lobbies offer too much RNG and players with random skill. But for scrims and tournaments, a private lobby is always used. So yeah, just follow this video to get one yourself. You don't even need to have 1k followers or anywhere close, and that's because there are some hidden tricks in the FAQ of the Support the Creator program. But before we begin, as always, I'm a new YouTuber that is always recording daily videos for you to enjoy. I make videos like FPS guides, aim assist settings, weapon metas, and new updates that change the game or the map. So if you heard anything that piqued your interest, then do be sure to drop that sub button down below with the notification bell turned on, not to miss out on any of my new videos. But this is it for the intro, let's get right in, boys. So this video is going to be formatted in the order of requirements you need for the code, how you can overcome the obstacles of a 1k social media account, and also how the key can benefit you in different ways, be it from private lobbies to even making money from Fortnite. So yeah, let's start with the requirements. The main thing people forget to say in these type of videos is that you need to be at least 14 years of age to register for a code. Like, there is a normal application for 18 plus year olds, and for 14 to 17 year olds, you get a special application you must fill out. So yeah, just keep that in mind. You need to be at least 14 years old. You can also get your older brother or sister or even parents to sign up for you, because you can basically sell them this key with things like, oh yeah, I will earn money from it because people will use it when buying online skins. And also, I will host private lobbies and people may pay me or use my code if I host a lobby for them. So yeah, a lot of stuff you can say to sell them the key as a good thing if they are hesitant to registering for you. It says you also need at least 1k followers on any social media platform, like TikTok, Twitch, and Twitter, Facebook, or Mixer. Although I don't know about Mixer because it got closed down like a few months ago. So it seems they either didn't update it or they are still keeping it, who knows. But yeah, by far the easiest platform to get 1k followers is probably Instagram or Twitter. I mean, if you ever use the two, if you like a photo on Instagram from anyone, you usually get like 5 or 6 follows from a random bot for no reason. And if you even have a Twitter account, you don't have to do anything. People will just follow you as mutuals, so basically a follow for follow, where they expect you to follow them back as well. So yeah, these two platforms are mega easy to get 1k followers on for yourself, if you want to do this in a legit way without anybody's help. But now we've come to our second topic, the secret rule nobody is talking about, on the who's eligible to join a Support the Creator program page. There is a special rule and it reads, applicants must meet the following requirements. Use any given social media profile no more than 2 times. This means a social media profile can only be submitted on up to 2 separate creator accounts. And so what this basically means is you can easily scout out a friend or someone you know from school who you like has an Instagram account where they posted some memes and got 1k followers. Like, any account will do. And the guy you can ask if he ever played Fortnite too. You don't have to find someone who doesn't play Fortnite and never registered for a code himself. You can literally ask someone you know who has a code as well, because with this rule, the account can be used 2 times to register for 2 different Epic accounts to Support the Creator program. And I'm sure there aren't a lot of people who have like 2 different accounts and codes. In fact, I've never seen anybody plug in like 2 Support the Creator codes, like, hey, you can use this code and then you can use this second code. Well, you get me, the 2 rules per 1 social media account means you can easily rely on someone to register one for you, because the chances he got 2 already registered codes are pretty low. And for the third point of this video, make money online. So when you finally get your creator code, you can use it in 2 different ways.
First, you can spam the TikTok and Instagram comment section with your code and saying, oh, please use it, guys. I'll be forever grateful. But nobody will probably buy that. So what I do is set up a little business, like find a TikTok clan of some sort that isn't big yet, under 1k followers on their account, and ask them if they want a private lobby from time to time. Say you take like a small fee and just leave your PC turned on for them to have their fun in a private lobby if the clan account has under 1k followers. There's a high chance that they won't have anyone with a code, because if some member did have over 1k followers somewhere, they would probably use it to boost the main clan account, which they didn't. So yeah, gather like 5 to 10 clients that will need your private lobby power from time to time. Trust me, it'll work, and they can easily gift you some V-Bucks or even use your code in the item shop before starting a lobby for them. So yeah, I hope you understand what this all means. There's a lot of ways you can use the custom key, not only to get special perks like an easy invite to a clan, but you can also get some V-Bucks or money in return. But make sure you know that if you take V-Bucks as a payment, you will only be able to buy stuff from the main item shop. And if you ask them to use your supported creator code, 5% of V-Bucks they spend with your code will add up to your account. And when you reach 10k V-Bucks, free those 5% purchases, you can withdraw 5 bucks to your PayPal. So yeah, it ain't a lot, but it's still something. So if you ask them to use your creator code, make sure that more than one member buys something of the item shop, because that way they will get what they want from the item shop, and you will also get a piece by hosting a private lobby for them. So yeah, I hope you found this guide useful. I gave you some really easy steps to follow and register for a key yourself. Like anyone can do it, even if you don't have anyone who has 1k social media account, you can farm it up yourself on a TikTok or Twitter by doing follow for follow. Epic doesn't look at how you earn the followers, but they will make sure that they are real people. So follow for a follow counts, because it's still real people that follow you. While if you bought like 1k bots for your account, Epic will see that, and they are nothing but bots, and they will not approve your application. But yeah, just small tips to get you started as a content creator for Epic. If you haven't also noticed, I'm pretty new myself, and the support on this channel has been amazing. If you haven't yet subscribed, then now this is the time to do so. I'm also surprised by how much you guys like my videos, because I thought I would need to record for months before I could reach even 100 subs. But here you are, and I'm just trying to record these daily videos for you to enjoy. So if you have any suggestions, leave a comment under this video with what you want to see next. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Hey guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoy and find it useful. If you want to join my future Battle Pass and V-Box giveaways, do make sure to easily apply by subscribing and leaving a comment with your Fortnite username. I will be choosing 5 random people in the near future for weekly gifts. Peace.